because these are artists I idolize all my life, and Iglesias was, you know, he's our Frank Sinatra, and he's getting us our Paul McCartney.